A whale is a mammal, and a small whale sucks milk, but not by direct contact like other land mammals. Whales are mammals, and female whales do not have nipples. So between mother and child, no connection. When the baby whale feels hungry, the mother, hovering nearby, then directly mother, releases its milk on the seawater. High fat content of whale milk, so it is not soluble in water. Sticky whale milk floats in the water, and little whale can eat the milk while floating in the water.